Welcome back. So we, about 5 miles back, just left Guadalupe Mountain National Park.
Proceed 55 miles on Texas 54.
And we are on the way to Van Horn, Texas now on I-10. 55 miles. So we're going to go straight south. Should get a little better gas mileage. Oh, entering Central Time Zone. So we did lose an hour. 4:30. It's 2:30 back home. Oh, this is super pretty. on my phone took amazing pictures in the cave, I think. It really captures the low light. I don't know how it doesn't. I didn't even use my flash, and people are using their flash, and I wanted to say, you don't need a flash. I don't, at least. scrub. There's no grass for them to eat. Worried that I wasn't getting enough vitamin C. So I was reading about scurvy, and basically your body has enough reserves for four to 12 weeks or 4 to 6 weeks before you start having a deficiency. Well, I didn't think my protein drinks had vitamin C, but they do. So if I drink two of them a day, which I have been doing, I get 100% of my vitamin C, so should be good. 40 miles to Van Horn. minus 58. Carlsbad Caverns hike today. It was 2.5 miles. It was like 1.2 miles to get from top to bottom. And then 1.25 miles to do the loop, big room loop at the bottom. So they had a thing called the bottomless pit. It was 140 feet down, pitch black. I wonder how many people have thrown money down there. Like, I should have thrown a penny down there. There's gotta be just a treasure trove down there. But it was humid at the bottom. I had to take my jacket off. Like, I was getting hot. The sign said it's like 58, 59 at the bottom all the time. Because you're deep enough to get the warming from the earth. Wow, this is one straight road. Hotel room for $100 again, I could do that. Pay cash 50 and charge the other half. Just hate, I don't want to get our credit card up too high. We have a, I like sticking to our budget. I mean, we could afford it if we had to, but it makes me feel better if we could stick to our budget. It would have to be a better rated hotel than where I stayed at last night. I don't have to pay that much. There's oil out here. I mean, this is like, there's gotta be something here. thunderstorms in New Mexico. By Las Cruces and Alamogordo. Shoot, I missed it. Till 8:15 p.m. basically. So I've got a good 3 hours till it's dark. Thank you. video I started uploading this morning. It's at 70%. So it looks like it'll get done. Just get one done today. This high wind is depressing. ETA is 5:30.